Don't sweat the technique. I've never seen this done before. Slip a bolt through a chain, slide it inside that internal bearing. Use the old screwdriver and pop it on out. Be curious to know how easy it works.